The OST to this is absolutely amazing. And yeah, let us begin. I know nothing of the story because I've only seen this in like a speedrunning capacity, so I don't know the story. I just know that we are a mountain climber and we have trying to fight our inner demons. Why are you so nervous? Alrighty then. Okay, so we can jump, we can move. Okay. Okay, so we can grab ledges. Can't go back though. Hold left trigger to climb. Gotcha. Hold left. Left trigger and up. Oh, jeez. Controls are a bit keen. Excuse me, ma'am. The sign out front is busted. Is this the mountain trail? You're almost there. It's across the bridge. By the way, you should call someone about your driveway. The ridge collapses and I nearly died. If my driveway almost did you in, the mountain might be a bit much for you. Well, if an old bat like you can survive out here, I think I'll be fine. Suit yourself. But you should know Celeste Mountain is a strange place. You might see things you aren't ready to see. You should seek help, lady. Oh, I didn't jump enough. Alright, so circle is dash. You can do it! Apparently, I can do it. Alright. Nice thing about this is it saves after every single screen. Right, that's death number one. Let's get that right out of the way, straight away. I'm happy with that. So there are berries as collectibles. So yeah, I will be trying to get collectibles. I do want to kind of 100% this game. Jeez. Good start. Okay, that was kind of what I wanted to do. Woohoo! Got the berry. Dead. Alright, so berries with wings, basically. You can't use your dash, or else they go away. So you've got to kind of jump to them to get them, if that makes sense. What's this way? Oh, there's death that way. More death that way. Okay. Ah! that was like a good strat. We've just got to extend the jump a little bit more. Oh man, the controls are on the D-pad are quite sensitive. Slightly never had this much trouble with springs. Ooh, got away with it. Alright, let's keep collecting those berries. I feel like I need to go... Alright, so I need to also try and remember, I need to grab. Is that a berry up there, probably? Of course there's a berry up there. Jeez, how on earth am I going to get this? Not like that, that's for sure. Ow, okay, so I've got to save my dash. There we go. Hold on, something down here. Oh, jeez. Jump down here. Go onto this ledge. Go across. So I just got to learn. Sofa? I don't even need to jump, I can just fall off here, I think. And, there we go. How come I don't continue to grab onto this? I didn't jump off it, I swear. Oh, man. Got it. Alright, so how do I get back? Just do that. Alright, that works. So the crystal things here actually give you they restore your stamina, so you can actually dash again once you've hit them. So that was to get around here. Hey, and this is Theo. Ho there, fellow traveller. Oh, hi. What a killer night for a hike. I guess so. This place is so crazy. I kind of can't believe it exists. Not the easiest climb, is it? But I guess that's what I was looking for. Whoa, that sounds pretty serious. I'm just happy to see another human in such a lovely, lonely place. I'm Theo, by the way, an adventurer from far off land. Not much of a talker, are you? Mysterious lone wolf type. I get it. I just imagined some dark backstory for you. Hey, sorry. I'm Madeline. I've got a lot on my mind. Well, Madeline, I'd say you've come to the right place. I'm freezing my toes off, but I can't imagine a better place to be for some quiet reflection. Yeah, maybe you're right. What far off land do you hail from? Well, my inquisitive compatriot, I doth hail from the mysterious exotic kingdom of Seattle. It sounds like a special place. This place is wild. Why would an entire city be abandoned? I read that some mega corporations started building it, but then no one wants to live here. I wonder why. My money's on the government cover-up. What a waste to build all these for no reason. At least we get to enjoy the leftovers. Are you here to explore this city? Yeah, I have a thing for abandoned places. I like to think of myself as a building photographer. Oh, really? Cool. Do you have a blog or something? A blog? Madeline. Everyone uses Instapics now. I'm Theo Under Stars. Look me up. This terrain is pretty tricky. Are you turning back soon? Nope. I'm heading for the summit. I can't really see the determination in your eyes. Oh, sorry, I can. It's inspiring. If you say so. I bet you could make it to the summit too. Maybe. I don't really care about reaching the top, to be honest. Oh, but I heard there are some legit old ruins up beyond the city. Like, 1800s legit. I know it's risky, but I have to see them for myself. What's that thing you say right before you do something irresponsible? Throw caution to the wind? Nope, that's not it. Alright. YOLO! Alright, what's Eddie send us here? Does he actually have an Instagram? Nice! Theo and Madeline kissing in the tree. Let's get back to the game, shall we? Alright, so. Okay, I can only come down here because that thing's there. So it looks like we're done with Theo for now. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, easy, really? I really need to learn to... I really need to learn to grab. There we go. Maybe I just hold... Maybe I just hold like that button down all the whole time I'm playing the game. Okay. Onwards we go. If I use my stamina here, I don't need to. There we go. Man. Goodness, what we're gonna do here? Die, clearly. How on earth do I get over to the other side though? Looks like there's something over on the other side. Really need to learn to hold grab. Yeah, how would I get up there? Ah, maybe we go round? There. spikes. Did I just say watch the spikes? I see that secret area there. Let's time these jumps over here. Somehow managed to do an edge boost, even though I don't know how to do an edge boost yet. See, I am quite savvy as well to movement tech in the game. One second. So I gotta get on this one. Grab it, then jump over, I think. But then, pro skills. Skills. Okay, I can do that without dashing. Missed it. Though. That's my problem. I think I need to jump up. Maybe jump up and over it and then grab the other side. Something like that. So... It's hard to get the dash. Unless I was to do something like... I can't jump off there though. Ourselves about that at the minute. no speed at all there. Way? No. I was gonna go this way. Oh, there's a platform here. I didn't see that. Do this one without dashing. We don't need that platform. Up. Dash up, please. Yeah, and I should have grabbed that and then I should have dashed again. I need to dash out and then grab the ledge. Easier said than done. I'm not grabbing onto the ledge, that's my problem. I'm not holding left trigger to grab onto the ledge. There we go. Wow, that was a bit sketchy, to say the least. I think I need to hit that a bit earlier. There. Ah, I've got the held the left trigger. Got to dash. Maybe dash. Up here? Where am I going from here? Of it. Let's see if there was like a way through up the top there. I think there is, though. don't think, actually. Need to hold grab. No. It's all lies, Eddie. That is one of your facts that I refuse to believe. So I actually know. Man. Not sure how I get around this though. If I need to like hit that other one. There we go. Memorial dedicated to those who perished on the climb. Ugh, I'm exhausted. This might have been a mistake. We are through Forgotten City, Forsaken. In 24 minutes. Not bad for a first attempt, I'm sure. I'm used to seeing runs that are like a couple of minutes through that section, but. Got 16 out of the 20 berries, right? I missed 4 of the berries, which is pretty good. Alright, so next is Old Sight. Yeah, now the bird poops on her head. Strawberries are precious friends, but that's about it. Only collect them if you really want to. Well, I really want to. Oh wow, everything's a bit backwards. Use those just yet then. What's the deal with that? Maybe I'll get that from the other side, maybe. jump up. Get this one. There we go. Pro strats. Pro strat knock. Ah. Slide all the way down. That'd be dumb. Nearly through, nearly through. As soon as I hit that, I need to dash upwards. There we go. It's Madeline. Right, I'm going back this way. Now all these are active. I can't go back. Oh. How do I get that? Oh, gotta be careful with these. Okay, so every direction I press. I wonder. Nope. Oh dear, we found a B-side. That's not good. I'm not ready for B-sides. B-sides. Need to learn to grab. We got the B-side. All right, so now. strawberry. Just like I thought, there was a thing there. Get that. That's the way back there. So don't miss anything else up here. Maybe go down this one at an angle, yeah, and then I'm meant to grab that. I think that's probably what I'm meant to do. To go straight though, I can't. Got it. Sweet. Down. I think that is the right thing to do. Yep. There we go. Got it. What was I holding up? Hold up on the second one. Unless I go round like this. I need dashing. I need to hold my dash then. I need to keep my dash. Get on this wall, please, Madeline. There we go. Thank you. There's that one berry I don't know how to get over on the other side, right? Crushed. So it shows me where it is. This way then. I need to remember my grab. Madeline, darling, slow down. Who said that? Oh, I'm simply a concerned observer. Are you me? I'm part of you. Why would part of me look so creepy? This is just what you look like, okay? Deal with it. Sorry, I didn't mean... Forget about it. Can't tell you what a relief it is to finally get out of your head. But look, I'm worried about us. We need a hobby. But this... I know it sounds crazy, but I need to climb this mountain. You are many things, darling, but you are not a mountain climber. Who says I can't be? I know it's not your strong suit. Be a reasonable for once. You have no idea what you're getting into. You can't handle this. This is exactly why I need to do this. Are you the weak part of me, or the lazy part? I'm the pragmatic part, and I'm trying to be diplomatic here. Let's go home, together. So I've got it now. I've got my own sort of... Whatever I do. Madeline copies me. Thank you. Don't try and get that one as well. Can I please? I just did like an edge boost, but I don't know how I do an edge boost. Grab the ledges, Nock. Man, my thumb is hurting already. It's not good. Why is it so difficult for me to remember I need to grab ledges? Seriously. Don't get it. How on earth did I get away with that? An easy one to grab. Crushed. There we go. Did I not stand on the ledge long enough to clip the strawberry? I guess not. What, have five chase me now? Holy crap. Oh. strawberry. That's all that matters. Given in this game you're climbing a mountain, you get cold feet, your clones show up, and you unlock harder levels. Would you say that you're B-side yourself? No, I wouldn't. I think I probably need to, like, not... I didn't do an up-out-up movement! Don't do that to me, game. Seriously. I think I need to, like, try and... I need to kind of like try and get down there without disturbing that block, I think. Oh, that ain't happening. Why was that one clone there still like pushing against that? That's like cheats, man. Game be cheating. Struggling like with the controls on these blocks. They're not easy to use at all, I don't think. Nah, I can't play these sorts of games with keyboard, man. I've got a jump. If I could just be that little bit quicker and get down that gap, that'd be a lot easier. Just like that. Such a fluke. Oh dear. Hey man, come on. I'm less than an hour into the game. Give me a break. Give me a break, Eddie. Missed it again. really like to clear old sites sometime today. Thank you very much, game. Welcome back, Deathwish. Oh, I need to be at the top to go across. I've been waiting to play this game for a long while. I just keep putting it off, Deathwish, and Necrodancer just wasn't happening. So I was like, hey, let's stop putting it off. Let's play this game. Hey, I made it. I made another room. Yoo-hoo! How on earth, unless I do it up here first. Yeah, okay, I think that could be it. I'm just about at the end of this level though, Deathwish, so if you want to, we'll gear up soon if you want. So the only way I could see to do this is like to get like a really sharp angle on the first one. And then drop in between the two, so get another sharp angle to get the strawberry. What do I call biscuits made of oats? Oaties? There we go, we got it. Excellent. Well, we're cheap, and we buy the cheap version. So yeah. The Nock household buys cheap biscuits. That's the only reason, Eddie. Ring, ring. It's the telephone. Oh, my hand. Hello? Madeline. Are you calling from a payphone? Yeah. No, wait. You call me. What are you talking about? It doesn't matter. I'm in trouble. I'm being chased by someone. I don't really understand what's going on, but I know I'm in danger. I can feel it. Madeline. You only call me when you're panicking in the middle of the night. You don't have to make up some ridiculous story just to get my attention. I'm not making it up. You always do this. Shh. It's It's all right. Calm down. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Talk to me. I'm climbing Celeste Mountain. I found this old mirror and it shattered, but part of me escaped and... I'm dreaming, aren't I? Madeline, of course you're dreaming. I haven't spoken to you in months. Why would I start now? Harsh. Ugh, why am I even climbing this stupid mountain? I'm wondering the same thing. It's time to give up and go home. What on earth? It was a dream. Of course it was a dream. Hey, it's Theo. Hey, Madeline. You made it. Climbing up here was tough, but totally worth it. Just look at these ruins. It took so many great pics. Want to see? Sure. Theo, these are great. Maybe I'll finally hit 1,000 followers with these. Oh, we need to formally commemorate the occasion. Take a selfie with me. I don't know if that's such a good idea right now. Come on, it's easy. Like this. Sorry about that. Don't worry. I won't post that one. No, it's alright. You can post it. I'm just not photogenic. Madeline, don't be so hard on yourself. No one looks good without a filter. Casual yet refined. What made you want to try photography? My grandpa was really into it. Apparently he was semi-famous in the photography world. I don't know if I'll ever be good at it, but it's nice to feel close to him. So you're determined to climb the entire mountain? Yeah, I told myself I would. And don't break a promise into myself. Life's goals. I dig it. I doubt I'll make it to the top like you, but I'm not ready to turn back just yet. Are you getting any data up here? I don't have a smartphone. Madeline, I don't even know how to respond to that. I do, look. There. Well, there's any secrets down here anyway. I don't think I did so well on the strawberry hunting on this level as I did on the previous one. That's for sure. I am using a controller, of course. Well, you sound surprised, Deathwish. You know me. Oh, it's one of these no dashy levels. Got it. No, you have stamina. You can hang on to walls, but if you're trying to climb the walls, you eventually run out and you start flashing red. Eddie would, yeah, see, look, and then you're not able to climb anymore. I believe there is a technique though called null jumping, where you can infinitely sort of jump up the walls. Hello. Hey, Mum. Madeline, what a nice surprise. How's your trip? It's okay. I'm just kind of overwhelmed. Oh, no. Are you having another panic attack? Focus on your breathing, honey. I'm here. What's going on? Yeah, Meat Boy would be so much easier with freaking grab, for sure. Defo. Chapter complete! 123 deaths. We got the B-side cassette. And we got 12 out of the... So we missed 6 berries on that one. I want an F4. So, next up is hotel, and we'll be tackling that tomorrow, I think. Yeah, I think that is a really nice feature of Meat Boy. I quite like watching that at the end as well. So yeah, we got the B-side cassette. But B-side's a man. Let's have a quick look at B-side before we finish up this. I've not seen old site B-side before, so these Death Wish are kind of like the B-sides in this game. I kind of like the like the hard levels. Okay, well, I got through that. And there are seasides as well in this game. Do I have to, like, go out there and then jump, maybe? Ah, okay. Okay. That makes loads of sense. Okay. If my up button would work properly. Jump, please, Madeline. Jump, please, Madeline. Wall grab, please, Madeline. Oh, jeez. How on earth am I meant to do that? I mean, it's like... There we go. You said about the Meat Boy, but it'd be a lot easier if you could grab the ledges, Deathwish. But you can grab onto ledges, can't you? You can at least slowly slide down ledges to, like, slow yourself down a bit, if I remember. It has been a while since I played. I'm not pressing up. I just use my dash. I ran out of stamina. Okay, so you can do sideways jumping. Okay, didn't know that. Get that game out of here. I still need to play Port Ponky's new one, actually. Talking about Meat Boy? Alright, it's the timing of these jumps. Ow! That's it, Nock. You jumped straight into the spikes there. Bravo. Yeah, I heard that, actually. I think I read somewhere. I lost my dash. I think I read somebody's review and somebody said something similar about that it got real hard real quick kind of thing. Giggity. Oh, don't dash into the freaking spikes, Nock. Oh, you should dash. Dummy. Jump over the spikes. Use your dash, Nock. No, we're not playing Push Pipe Paradise. Eddie, please. Jump out of that thing, Nock. Come on. Tomato. I just want to clear this room, and then I'll call it a night. Oh, that's my dash. So I need to get my nukes and nades. Zooks and nades. Warmed up. Woohoo! Oh, not battling. Come on. All right, well. I'm leaving it there. We'll pick that up again later. But no, really enjoying Celeste. We'll be back playing some more of that tomorrow. Whether or not we'll carry on with the B-side or whether or not we'll just carry on with Hotel, I don't know yet. But yeah, I've been really excited to play this for quite a while. So really glad that we have started playing. Thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. I appreciate the support. Yeah, have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. But until then, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.